the termination of the director of the FBI was simply the right decision. But now we go forward. We go forward with confidence that the president, as he's done so many times in this administration, will select that individual and will be able to lead that agency and all the outstanding men and women of the FBI back to a place where that agency can enjoy the confidence of the American people.